Harding and Pencroft try again to capture the pirate ship, hoping to escape on it. Ayrton has been helping them, but now...
Make it to shore.
I'm with you, Captain.
And came back to investigate.
What you heard was that pirate ship blow up. I'm afraid Pencroft and I were the only survivors.
How'd it happen?
I'll explain that later. Right now, we've got to find Bert.
He's on his way inland.
You and Neb stay here. Pencroft and I will pick up his trail.
Top. Go. Go.
You run away across one of those stowaways and the dog hear about Captain?
What about them?
I lost him somewhere in these rocks.
More likely they lost you.
It was that blasted hound. He led me on a false trail.
Allowing the castaway to escape and warn the girl of the ray gun we mean to steal.
He can't be too far from here.
Our only chance is to make a surprise attack. Come on.
Where are you?
Drive them off.
They're charging us.
The way they're running, those pirates are afraid of something. Come on. From. What did you do with the young lad you and your cutthroats followed up here?
Nothing, Governor. He's fallen into the hands of the island people and that strange girl.
Don't lie. Those people are afraid of her.
Not anymore. We were driven off by a party of them in front of her cave.
What do you make of it, Pencroft? Same thing you do. He's lying. We'll find out. We'll take him back to that cave.
Those pirates plan to steal your ray guns. I got here first hoping to warn you.
It's quite all right. My workers took care of the situation.
The volcano people?
They ceased to fear me and became my enemies, so I made them my slaves.
Your slaves? You're worse than those pirates. I made a mistake ever coming here.
Still, you meant to help me. You will not find me ungrateful. Placing you in charge of these slaves. You will conduct them to a secret mine containing a rare mineral and put them to work. You understand?
Yes.
Very well. I will instruct you how to reach there.
Wait. There's something going on here I don't understand.
You know your instructions?
Yes. I am to lead the slaves to the secret mine. We must resist any interference.
Go.
If Bert's a prisoner, he certainly doesn't show it. Still, I'm not sure. We can make sure. I intend to. Let's follow that part. We got Bert out of this. Wait here. Bert, I've come to take you with me. Don't you know me? What's gotten into you? I can't leave you here. You're going back with me.
Drive him off.
Hey,
What made them turn on you? Have they all gone crazy?
Something like that. Bert and those others seem to be in some sort of hypnotic trance.
Is there anything we can do about it?
Yes. We're going to trail them and see what they're up to. Come on.
Someone's coming.
Of Bert's daring attempt to escape. Does this mean trouble between Rulo and the volcano people? See the thrilling answers in Jungle Deadfall, Chapter 13 of Mysterious Island, at this theater next week.
We got Bert out of this. Wait here.
Bert,
I've come to take you with me. Don't you know me? What's gotten into you? I can't leave you here. You're going back with me.
Drive him off.
Them turn on you? Have they all gone crazy?
Something like that. Bert and those others seem to be in some sort of hypnotic trance.
Is there anything we can do about it?
Yes. We're going to trail them and see what they're up to. Come on.
One of those stowaways and the dog hear about, Captain?
What about them?
I lost him somewhere in these rocks.
More than likely they lost you.
It was that blasted hound. He led me on a false trail.
Allowing the castaway to escape and warn the girl of the ray gun we mean to steal.
He can't be too far from here.
Our only chance is to make a surprise attack. Come on.
Charging us.
The way they're running, those pirates are afraid of something. Come on.
Pencroft! Overboard, quick!
We gotta make it to shore! I'm with you, Captain.
And came back to investigate.
What you heard was that pirate ship blow up.
I'm afraid Pencroft and I were the only survivors.
How'd it happen?
I'll explain that later. Right now, we've got to find Bert.
He's on his way inland.
You and Neb stay here. Pencroft and I will pick up his trail.
Top. Go. Go.
Made them turn on you. Have they all gone crazy?
Something like that. Bert and those others seem to be in some sort of hypnotic trance.
Is there anything we can do about it?
Yes. We're going to trail them and see what they're up to. Come on.
Thank you.
coming.